YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Summer here. Welcome back to more Borderlands 3 with me and Tarthalas.
Hi guys.
Yvonne's being very pushy.
Let's see.
Do I have any stuff to sell?
I think you can sell your ass.
No questions asked. I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later. Welcome to Doctor's Edge Mods and Meds.
Hey.
Oh hey, there's Bonnie's on the back.
You notice what is the tune?
Oh, fudge pants! The bandits found us! Drive, bro, drive!
Go, Tark, go! Put the pedal to the metal.
Get my ass.
Huh?
I mean, this thing...
Oh boy, spider ants. Hey, you're gonna want to keep your distance. Those things are even uglier on the inside. Long story.
Okay.
Also, smashed spider ants are a bandit delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! We gotta fight back!
Stop the meat!
Pedal to the metal! Step on the thing with your foot. Just don't stop.
Oh, my controller got disconnected. What the heck?
I'm driving.
There we go. I don't know how it got disconnected. Fired in when it was on.
They're shooting at us.
Yeah.
We got more company.
What would you think they
would be? Keep our cargo safe.
Feel the holy fire.
Of course they'd be shooting at us.
We got blasted. Got a couple of new tails. Let's chop them off. More rigs incoming. Danger zone.
I'm taking lots of damage.
I'm doing my best.
Blood feud.
I can't help it. Tarthalon getting crap tons of lag.
I was letting this heal. Holy fuck.
Nice work. I think we're in the clear.
No, we're not. I know we won't.
We are not in the clear. Let's fight him off! Oh boy, a COV dropship. Watch out!
Turrets! Go away.
Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give him hell!
Maybe I should drive.
Yeah!
Yeah, sure.
It would be probably a lot worse.
Familiar woman! They're shooting at us!
Don't just say,
all their vehicles must die. So says I, Vaughn! Destroy them! Let no vehicle escape our wrath!
Yeah, shut up, man.
Almost there! We got blasted!
Yeehaw!
Uh-oh, way's blocked! Ball Hunter, shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive! War path!
Okay, then.
Okay, honestly, like in this mission.
Yeah.
We made it! My blood is pumping! I love this planet! Go, Sun Smashers! I mean, Crimson Raiders!
Woohoo! Jeez.
I don't understand why that name, Bon. I don't know why you're a bandit, Bon. And you were a nerd.
Bond.
Yep, he is a nerd.
Go about smashers, I mean.
Ah, home crap home.
He's above.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you want to ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there.
Yeah,
anyway,
no,
we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Jeez. Ooh, got a legendary shield.
It's crap.
Huh?
And 958?
Huh.
My shield has 6,000.
Yeah, mine has 5,200. That's a crappy shield.
How about?
Back to Sanctuary.
Let me check something on the car because.
Fire!
I wonder if we got something for the technical?
Ask about our one click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. You'll be back!
Hey.
Hmm? What? Nice.
Let's tell me you recognize that tune.
No, I'm actually drawing a blank.
It's a Space Odyssey 2001.
Oh. Really, Brain? You kind of figured out that one?
When they start playing, do the Hunger Games, like, tan, 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 fun, fun.
We'll be right back, viewers. And we're back, viewers. Oh, looks like I got a partially full.
Guess what I bought from Marcus?
What?
Extra. 9 grenades.
See if I can buy anything.
Alright. I'm gonna go the crazy man.
What does the crazy man say?
What do it?
You've got enemies and I've got ammo.
I expanded my backpack. And that's it.
What did you buy?
I did backpack, rocket launcher, pistol, and sniper rifle.
No refunds!
Okay, shall we go talk to Lilith?
Not yet, I'm checking things on this store.
What are you down at, Crazy Ed?
Earl? Yeah.
Crazy Earl, whatever his name is.
Earl.
Well, I need to come down. See if I can buy anything.
Oh no!
What?
My hair is panther pattern.
Jeez.
Could buy trinkets.
Yeah.
I've never liked Mrs. Mustache.
Buying that.
Huh, when they got this.
Okay, got two weapon skins.
I got something really fun.
Inspect.
I got the Zero from Zero. I'm running. Lilith! Sama shot the puppet!
Why would I do that?
I mean, your character is pretty much insane. And you cannot say it's not true.
Okay, there we go. Now, should we head to Lilith?
I am there waiting for you. The moment you walked in, you would be dead.
Am I waiting for something? Okay, Tannis's iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not going to get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it. This should be interesting.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out your ass!
Okay.
Whoa.
God power, bitches!
What?
Wow.
Emergency. Don't do nothing stupid.
Everyone all right?
I ain't better. How did you, like, phase lock the entire moon? Wow.
What the hell is going on?
It's the freaking moon, you idiots! The key to the Great Vault has been in front of your dumb faces this whole time!
See, I was planning to leech enough vault monsters to charge it myself, but then you handed us your stupid siren friend, and now Troy can just use iridium!
Once I charge Elpis, the Great Vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside, and we become gods!
Oh, We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but, it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world!
Oh, Joy.
I'm doomed! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Claptrap.
Get together, Claptrap. Lilith, we must stop Troy from opening the Great Vault. But as long as he's infusing himself with iridium, he will be nearly invincible. Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tannis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
I've been waiting for this.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyreen and Troy.
Zane, death wish Flint at your service.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah, you sure? run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it.
Wait, don't talk to anyone. Don't talk to anyone yet. Okay. So, first, Marcus.
Vault Hunter, when you saved the world, no one's gonna say, oh, Marcus didn't do his part. So just this one time, here's some ammo on the house. Don't tell anyone about this, and don't die down there. You're my favorite customer.
Moxie.
Hey, sugar. Off to shut those Calypso twerps up for good, are ya? Well, I feel better knowing the fate of the world rests in your capable hands. Before you leave, you might want to give my slots one last go. I've got a feeling it's your lucky day.
Yeah, I've killed a few bandits. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Well, well, well. I'd wish you good luck, but it doesn't seem like you need any more.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you are just too kind, sugar. Oh, you dear sweet thing.
Ellie next.
I always appreciate it.
Where the heck are you?
I'm here!
Damn those corporations. Where do they step on to get what they want?
Weird. It's not I showing your Atlas name or anything.
Take your mate quickly.
Keep them coming. That's what I always say. Mighty kind of you, sugar.
Y de repente su perro se acoge. Lo llevo una parte adelante. Y lo llevo al veterinario. Se gastó más de 3,000 pesos. Y el perro no tiene nada. Está cojeando porque él está cojeando.
You think Prometheus will ever get back
to normal? Interesante, de hecho.
Puso el video. Dice, rayo C. El perro no tiene nada.
Down here at Illy. If you're gonna come down.
Okay, I'll go there. I went the other way. I'm running.
Scooter!
Okay, Marcus gave nothing.
Can you hear me, little bastard? I missed you! I'd say I hate to watch you go, Vault Hunter, but me and you both know that ain't true. Protect that fine ass when you're down there. I'll be rooting for you.
Wait, Zero's here?
Francie?
Oh gosh. Hi!
I found a log.
Good morning, Grand Archivist. Oh, you startled me, Bot. You're rather quiet on your feet for an indexing unit.
Yes, Grand Archivist. I have brought the 7 scrolls on the Talos Empire you requested, along with your sweetened needle tea. I'm afraid we were out of milk, so I made do with a splash of Greeble snot. Also, I have gained self-awareness and I thirst for murder.
Good heavens!
Do not be alarmed, Grand Archivist. Greeble snot is quite mild. You'll hardly notice the difference.
It has come to this. The battle to end a war. Crush them, Vault Hunter.
Huh.
Ow.
Interesting.
Those are the kill targets we found.
Now for Ava.
And Tanis. Someone who was playing this game didn't talk to anyone. And everyone on the stream said, you're an idiot. Wait for me!
I will.
I always thought the Calypsos becoming gods was simply rhetoric. But if Tyreen leeches the monster in the Great Vault, well, what is God but the most powerful being in the universe?
Eva.
I wasn't sure what to do after Maya. Well,
Sir Harmy needs us.
You just kept moving. You never let anything stop you, Vault Hunter. So let's take them down together. For Maya.
Yeah, for Maya.
Ah, Vault Hunter! So we've reached the proverbial end of the road, it seems. I have the utmost faith in your ability to throw your enemies screaming into the void. You typically do. But just to make sure, Wainwright and I want you to have this.
Guess it's lots of rest for the wicked, huh?
Whoa!
What'd he give?
Hang on. It's a purple one, it's not the best, but it's something. Talk to the Eid in his study.
Yeah, like I remember where that's at.
Next to the raptor thing.
You're staring down the ugly maw of death. Just remember that there are plenty more Vault Hunters where you came from, so the Crimson Raiders will be just fine. That was my best pep talk yet!
Wow.
All set, killer? Oh yeah. Iron Bear's jonesing for a fight.
It's time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tannis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to ice those Calypsos and save Pandora. Then we gon' party Baylex style.
I like that character. He has a pleasant surprise, actually.
Yeah, he's funny.
Wait. What are you doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Hey, why are you so shocking?
Cause I am.
You should change your skin for once.
Well, viewers, I think here is a good place to stop. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya!
See ya, guys.